not a disorder, but a personality type. And personalities don't change. After the age of 23, you're going to keep doing the same things for the same reasons that you've always considered right in your life. So I don't think Facebook's going to change its policies, not for decades.